Hey, how are you today? I just thought I would jump on and share something with you that I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be doing this Ho'oponopono painting meditation, and it's, I don't know if any of you are familiar with Ho'oponopono, but okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and just start this. I'm not sure how it's gonna turn out, but we're just gonna give it a go and see. This is my first time doing this painting process live on Instagram, and so you can hear I've got my singing bowls in the background, and this painting process is more of it's a meditation to clean and connect with the divine. We want to use this process to get to a place of zero, where we're at total pure divine inspiration. So Ho'oponopono uses four phrases. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. And that's what we're going to start with on our canvas. And so what I have is let me flip this around. I have a 16 by 20 canvas that I've prepped with some gesso. I painted over a canvas that I've already used. And then I have my paper plate for mixing my acrylic paints. Nothing fancy. My water, paint brushes, paper towels. I have some plastic scrapers, palette knives. And my paint, you can use anything you want. We just want to get paint on the canvas and clean out all the memories, data, emotions, and get to pure inspiration using this Ho'oponopono painting method. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to put this phone, hopefully I can do it in my, okay, sheesh. So I don't want it to tip over on me. Okay. So what we're going to do first is take a paintbrush. I like to use this one to start with. And I'm just going to pick a color. It doesn't matter what color because it's not going to end up anything like what's in your mind because we want to clear all that away. So I grabbed black. I'm squirting it on my paint paper plate. I'm just gonna dab some on my brush, see, just like that. And I'm just gonna write the four Ho'oponopono phrases. I'm just gonna start with that. And I'm gonna write those phrases. I love you. I'm sorry. Oops, can't spell. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I'm just going to write these phrases over and over. And over. Sorry, it's hard to talk and write at the same time. Until something inspirational comes to me. Till I get rid of this block. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. Over and over. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Looks like my singing bowl stopped. Hang on. And you can turn the canvas around if you feel like it. Grab some purple. And you can use any color you want. Let's not shake it. I'm gonna shake my paints. Let's see. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Thank you. And then you just keep going like that. The goal is to not paint anything. We're just clearing our mind. And when you get inspiration, you just go for it. We're not painting something. We're just painting to meditate. That's so hard sometimes because you want your painting to look like something. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. Let's see. You. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I love you. Oops. Which doesn't matter what order you write them in, I just wrote, please forgive me. Forgive me. Sorry, you probably can't see the bottom of my canvas. I'm gonna try some blue this time. Forgive me. Thank you. Forgive me. Thank you. I love you. Thank you. try some white. Or actually, some green. Forgive me. Thank you. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I love you. Okay. When you feel like doing something, do it. That's what this whole process is about, is to clear your head of any data, any memories, any emotions. Any memories, we're just clearing it out. And if nothing is coming to you, if you get another block, just start writing, I love you. Again. I love you, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please Forgive me. Thank you. I love you. Thank you. Please forgive me. I rolled my sleeves up before I did that. Some red. I'm just gonna paint for 30 minutes. Just go with whatever comes in your mind. And remember, if you get stumped, just start writing. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. timer. If you want to keep going, you can. But it's been 30 minutes. Time goes by so fast when you're doing this. And you can certainly keep going. But I'm going to end the video. And then I'll do it again next week. I can figure out how to end it. There we go. Anyway, there's my non-painting, my Ho'oponopono painting meditation. I hope you enjoyed it. Hey, there's some people I know on here. I'm so glad that you joined, and I hope you'll join me again next Friday. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I hope you have a blessed day.